Marcus Reddy, Jeremy Getwell, and welcome back to the ice for the second period.